So this is the self-calibration test for the wind display. Over here we have the pointer arm. If we flip it upside down, you can see that there's a magnet over there, and that magnet lines up with this square here, which has a Hall effect sensor behind it. Now, this is what happens when we power it on. So it does a full turn, detecting where the magnet is, and then it completes another turn to line itself up, facing straight up. And there you have it.